Okay, Walker Burroughs, you're up.
While Walker hopes he's done enough for a future in our top 20.
It's weird to, like, kind of think about how, like, this could be the last day, you know? I'm just trying to take it all in because this could be it.
How are you?
I'm well.
Birmingham, Alabama, huh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The first time we laid eyes on you and heard you, it was interesting. You just walked over to the piano and kind of gave us professional in about 2.5 seconds.
First audition in Louisville. It went well. Got a standing ovation from Katy Perry, which is a weird sentence to say.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh my gosh, and you're a ginger? I didn't even see it.
I'm a ginger.
Yeah.
While his pale skin and beet-colored hair were an asset in Louisville, they were more of a pain in the asset in Hawaii.
Do you sunburn pretty easily?
I sunburn really easily. Being a ginger in Hawaii, you gotta be intense about your skincare. I've got a bottle of 70 SPF and a bottle of 100 plus SPF, where some people don't even know that that exists, but it does. There's like a secret underground market for gingers to buy 100 SPF sunscreen. They're probably gonna get mad at me or kick me out of the society because I said it on TV.
Here you are, top 40. You're gonna perform in front of hundreds of people. On the beach.
On the beach.
In Hawaii.
In Hawaii.
How you feel about that?
I'm really excited because my sister's gonna be there. I have a twin sister and she happens to live here in Hawaii.
Oh my goodness, I cannot believe you're here.
She hasn't been able to come to any of the other rounds, so having her here is gonna mean so much.
Oh my gosh, when you told me you were coming to Hawaii, I burst into tears.
And you were sobbing.
I've literally never burst into tears in my life. And I know you're gonna do fantastic, and I love you so much.
I love you too.
All right, Alani, make some noise for Walker Burroughs.
He's so cute. I love him so much.
Remember what you told me, love me till the day I die. Surrender everything, cause you made me believe you're mine. You used to call me baby, now you call me by name. Takes one, no one, yeah, you beat me at my own game. You push, I'm pulling away from you. I give and you take, give and you take. Young blood. Say you want me, say you want me out of your life. I'm just a dead man walking the night. But you need it, yeah, you need it all of the time. No, yeah. So who you calling, baby?
Things you have to work on would be your live show.
Right.
Well, you've never done that a lot. Yeah, yeah, I can tell.
But when you look at them, I hope to God you see my face. Oh, young boy, say you want me, say you want me out of your life. I'm just.
I don't think this was my strongest solo performance. I would actually probably say it was my weakest. I hope that the judges have seen enough of me to know I still have a lot of potential. I'm a very teachable person.
I'm just going to say this to you. We've enjoyed watching you grow throughout your entire journey. So it was going to be very hard for us not to see you in our top 20.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We will keep.
I just inhaled your hair.
I'm feeling super great. in the top 20 on American Idol, so nothing to complain about here.
So just 13 lucky spots remain. Find out who gets them when the final judgment returns.